Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Mr.V the Architect. Today we are looking at how to create a section cube in TWINMOTION. First, open TWINMOTION, go to this arrow, scroll down, go to Tools, then Sections, then Section Cube, and drag it here. I want to make a section here. Then press Escape, then select it. Let's scale it, go to scale,